That's a brilliant free kick, and it's just what he does so well, and he's got it absolutely right this time.
To beat the keeper there from that distance, it takes a lot of technique and a lot of power too.
Another kick at that goal. From that range. That's a superb shot from long range.
Well, I think if you ask the player afterwards, he'll say he has never struck a sweeter ball than that.
That is what the fans love to see. Free kick. Well, he kidded the goalkeeper, he beat the wall, he bewildered the opposition, and it's a fantastic goal from the free kick.
He's given the keeper the eyes there, feigning to go right, finding the top left.
Coming up another look at it, Alan, that will show us something.